It's a Chris LeDoux Memorial Park. Finally made it. Nice bench, but I'm not gonna sit on it. It's like 100 degrees. Pretty nice. I will put in a description a little bit about him for some of you that don't know. But this was his hometown. It's kind of changed since last time I've been here. Used to be able to walk around this whole circle. This is Kaycee, Wyoming. Forgot to mention that. There, get a better picture of this guy. And I think the local guy that does bronze statues in Buffalo did this. There's also some statues in Buffalo, Western. His name is Mike Thomas. And that's about the end of it right there. Guitar. Oh my gosh, hot, hot, hot. So, Chris passed away from cancer. Oops. Let's see if I can get you on this side a minute. Might be able to see it better. There we go. I don't want to get this too long, but off that direction there's a highway. You can go to a hole in the wall. But I'm not going there this time of year. There's snakes. It's in the red. hills, cliffs, and this is the whole town of Kaycee, Wyoming. That's Main Street. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this and head home. Thank you for watching, Sheila.